I am Nirvan
and I am Anmohit
and we are here to represent mathematical modeling under the category E5.
We are representing the toys in different stages of learning, that is knowledge, understanding and problem solving.
Presenting square machine. We have written squares of natural numbers. Now let's see what is the square of 14 square. It is 196. Let's see the square of 13. It is 169. Square of 12 is 144. So as you can see, this toy is very flexible and it is suitable for all age groups as content can be changed as per the level of class. Taking the level of learning to the next stage, presenting Math Squizzy toy. This toy helps to know understanding of the student. At the same time, we have incorporated science and technology in it. The mechanism of circuits has been beautifully used to teach concepts of maths. Now let's see what is the answer of A plus B whole square. No. Yes, I got it. It is A square plus B square plus 2AB. Now let's see the area of triangle. No. Yes, I got it. It is half into base into height. Now I will put another sheet where I have written laws of exponents. Now let's see what is a raised to power m divided by a raised to power n. No. Yes, I got it. It is a raised to power m minus n. For example, we can also use English and SST. And this toy is also useful for other subjects. This helps to enhance the understanding of the student.
Taking the level of learning to the next stage. Now, I am representing the toy steering wheel mathematical maze. This toy has been created to give a joyful learning experience to children. The concepts like lines and angles, different geometrical shapes, rotational symmetry can be taught to the children in an interesting and joyful manner. Also, it helps to increase the concentration of the children and enhances their critical thinking. This toy is also suitable for all age groups. Now I am going to show the demonstration of this toy. So here we can see when I rotate the wheel, the maze also rotates. It travels from one point to another. At the same time, we can see the different geometrical shapes, lines and angles and the rotational symmetry. So it helps to increase the concentration level of the children.